Now, with a segment on products to treat dry eyes, here's our reporter, Laura Windsor.
Roger, an estimated 20 million people in the United States suffer from dry eye disease. We learned from President Norm Delgado and Vice President Craig Delgado of Oasis Medical, whose company has been doing research into products to improve dry eyes. They discussed their development of lubricating drops and plugs that alleviate dry eyes.
Oasis does basically research in what we feel are device marketplaces where the barrier to entry is not as high as it might be in a large market manufacturing type facility. So we look for unique technologies that we can go ahead and blend into the medical process. It's moved from just regular tears and some medical devices into more sophisticated pharmaceutical side and much better improved tears in terms of how they both deliver relief to the patient and how long-lasting they might be on a patient's eye. So there's a number of different transition things that have happened.
The Oasis tears are available through the physician's offices because it allows the physician to control the method of treatment that they are looking for their patient. When a patient goes to a pharmacy, there are a number of options, and not all would be right for that particular patient. And so this allows the doctor the assurance that the patient's going to receive the appropriate therapy. The formulation that's used with the Oasis tears allows for a much longer duration of time that the tear will stay on the eye. Certain conditions can affect how many times you may have to use it. So during different seasons, during different periods of time, in a more dry condition, you may need to use the product more frequently.
What is the FormFit plug?
The FormFit plug is a product that is used as a stopper in the canaliculus to prevent the tears from draining off the eye. So it allows a person with dry eye to retain their natural tears on the eye longer. The FormFit plug is made of a hydrogel material. The hydrogel material is a much more pliable material than some of the other materials that are used for punctum plugs. So this allows for less foreign body sensation and a much more comfortable fit.
Inserting a punctal plug is a very simple procedure. You merely have to dilate the opening of the drainage tube with a very simple device. It does not hurt. And you merely insert the plug into the opening and it stays there and forms a blockade. They work very well in most patients. They provide effectively a doubling of the amount of tear in contact with the surface of the eye.
Having the plugs inserted was actually a lot simpler and faster than I thought it was going to be. It was just a quick in-office procedure. It was not painful, and I knew immediately that my eyes were holding more tears, and my eyes were comfortable immediately.
There are certain types of dry eye that are going to always exist. There are seasonal type dry eyes versus dry eye that is age-related dry eye. So there's a number of different facets that need to be approached or looked at in terms of how to really fully work in the dry eye environment. I believe that there'll be some more things from a device standpoint, but I think the pharmaceutical side is where dry eye is going to be treated mostly.
You no longer have to live with dry eye disease when there are treatments and remedies available that have exceptional results. For the American Health Journal, I'm Laura Windsor.
If you wear contact lenses and experience dry eye, you won't want to miss our next segment.
We'd like to hear from you and what you think about the American Health Journal. Any topic suggestions or comments about our doctors, email us from our website, thedoctorsshow.com, or call 1-800-303-3200.
Contact lens wearers usually experience dry eyes because the contacts seem to make the eyes dry out faster. We spoke with Dr. Michelle Okabe, an optometrist with Lakewood Eye Physicians, to learn about what you can do if you wear contact lenses and experience dry eyes.
If you have dry eyes, contact lenses are definitely an option for you. Special considerations need to be made when fitting the contact lens patient. There are certain lenses designed out there that are better fit for a dry eye patient. I would probably first suggest they have a dry eye evaluation done by their primary care physician, eye care practitioner, basically to meet out and manage their dry eyes and basically take care of those dry eye issues before fitting with contact lenses. Management can consist of artificial tears, lubricating tears, prescription drops, omega-3s, punctal plugs, and other such treatments like that that would help first before fitting with contact lenses.
We asked Dr. Okabe, why do eyes get dry when wearing contact lenses?
When you wear contact lenses, it could be the type of lens you're wearing. Some lenses allow more oxygen through to the eye. Some of the older materials kind of tend to dry out and can kind of tighten on the eye, causing the sensation of uncomfortableness. And actually, without that oxygen, the eyes can get a little bit drier. The lens dries out also, contributing to all the different factors. Basically, that can lead to dry eye with the contact lens. Also, solutions can also exacerbate dryness. The preservatives in the multipurpose solutions can cause dry eye as well.
Are there certain contact lenses that are better for people with dry eye than the others?
There are certain lenses out there that are better designed for the dry eye patient. The silicone hydrogels are actually great for dry eye patients. They allow more oxygen transmission and keep the lens better hydrated, so they don't tighten during the day, and they actually are more comfortable and give that feeling of kind of an airy, kind of more comfortable fit throughout the day for the dry eye patient, especially towards the end of the day. Daily disposables are also great for dry eye patients, especially since a lot of the multi-purpose solutions out there do have preservatives in them, which can exacerbate dry eye. So eliminating that multi-purpose solution actually is great with the daily disposables.
If your contact lenses become uncomfortable because of dry eye, what can you do?
If your eyes become uncomfortable or dry when wearing contact lenses, you can use rewetting drops for contact lenses, and also start taking omega-3s. Omega-3s actually suppress inflammation, and they actually increase tear production, so that's a good thing to do. Also, you may want to visit your eye care practitioner. The fit of the lens makes a difference, so you may need to change the fit of the lens, also maybe go into a different design or material. Also, you may be becoming intolerant to the type of contact lens material you're wearing or the type of solution you're using. So that can all be a factor which can be meted out by your eye care practitioner.